in the dark, where all the fevers grow. Under the water, where the shark bubbles blow. In the morning, by your radio, do the walls close in to suffocate ya? You ain't got no friends, and all the others, they hate ya. Does the life you've been leading gotta go? Well, let me straighten you out about a place I know. Get your shoes and socks on, people, it's right around the corner. Out through the night and the whispering breezes, to the place where they keep the imaginary diseases. Out through the night and the whispering breezes, to the place where they keep the imaginary diseases. This has to be the disease for you. Now, scientists call this disease bromidrosis, but us regular folks, who might wear tennis shoes or an occasional python boot, know this exquisite little inconvenience by the name of
stink foot.
You know, my python boot is too tight. I couldn't get it off last night. A week went by, and now it's July. I finally got it off, and my girlfriend cried. You got stink foot. Stink foot, darling. Your stink foot puts a hurt on my nose. Stink foot, I ain't lying. Can you rinse it off, do you suppose?
Here, Fido! Fido! Come here, little puppy. Bring the slippers.
Barf, barf, barf.
Sick!
Fido got up off the floor and he rolled over and he looked me straight in the eye. And you know what he said? Once upon a time, somebody say to me, this is a dog talking now, what is your conceptual continuity? Well, I told him right then, Fido said, it should be easy to see the crux of the biscuit. Is the apostrophe. Well, you know, the man that was talking to the dog looked at the dog and he said, sort of staring in disbelief, you can't say that. He said, it doesn't, and you can't, I won't, and it don't, it hasn't, it isn't, it even ain't. And it shouldn't. It couldn't. He told me no, no, no.
I told him yes, yes, yes. I said I'd do it all the time. Ain't this boogie a mess?